February 24th, 2021. Got Captain Tim here taking us out on the Southern Spirit. Got Dylan.
Yes, sir.
We got a boatload of people. We got wish sticks and we got scuba gear. Going after the elusive tunas and wahoos. See what we get. Just left MP270 Bravo. We see some action up here.
Look at the fin. It's like sharks in a bait ball.
Shark City.
Sharks in a bait ball.
Oh,
big
tuna.
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 Big tuna.
In there.
Yep, big tuna.
All right, we got stuff ready to drop. Yep.
A lot of sharks, too.
Yeah, buddy.
We need to.
Yeah, we got to avoid those sharks. Let's go back there and chum a little bit. See if we can get some up. See if we can get some up by the boat.
Sit right here.
Yeah, just sit right here. That'll work.
Yeah, we need bait.
Somebody start chunking. Bump it in reverse just a little bit.
I just saw a tuna shoot by right here.
Can you?
Yeah, I don't know how to get the tuna out of all the sharks.
Look at the tuna, man.
Show them up to the boat.
Oh, I got to pay attention. That's still like sand tuna.
There's tuna there.
I just seen one.
It's just a frenzy.
There's tuna over there.
We were over there at the rig just trying to get live bait, and then we kept seeing this over here, so we came over here, and my goodness. Oh, there's a tuna. Y'all see that fin? Oh, there's a yellow fin. Look at that.
They're all sharp.
Look at them. Yeah. All right, they're underneath us.
The baits are coming to the boat.
Yeah, they're trying for protection.
That's what we want, man. The tuna.
All right, Timinator's got one on the line. See color?
It's
shark.
Big ass shark.
Do
you have a
leader?
Looks like a sandball. He's pretty big. Black tip. Good fight, Tim.
Good job.
Oh my God.
That's TJ catching.
Now you ready for a tuna?
No, I'm ready to go back to being captain.
He's warmed up.
I'll let you guys do the tuna.
Man.
That's exciting.
I think somebody got the memo. 32 boats. We'll see if there's how many there are later. Well, I missed the action, but Timinator, what'd you do there, buddy?
Got me an AP.
Man, that's sweet.
On a rod and reel.
Yeah. I don't have them every day.
I didn't know it could happen.
Is that a first for you?
That's a first on a rod.
With us. There you go.
First,
there we go.
First AP on a rod and reel. Nice. Let me get a picture of it, too.
If it's a plane, as soon as he sees the boat, he's going back down.
Gone, right.
Dale, I'm going to bring that yellow fin up here. Show us what you got. Looks like the Unreal is hooked up too.
That fish
just boated a king over there.
Got Mark hooked up on something.
Yeah, see the blood all over the boat?
Yeah.
That ain't from my fish.
Whatever it was, he hooked him, it hugged the bottom for a couple minutes and then turned its head and come on up.
Shoot. Yeah.
Look, popped him off. Another shark.
Timinator, getting a workout today. Look at all these boats out here. Spear fishing is so much more relaxing. Woo, he saw the boat. He ain't fighting like a shark. Pull back on the lever if you need to. I tightened it up a while ago. What you got?
Snapper head.
Half fish.
Dang, those are good eating too.
The sharks think so too.
That looked like a tail wag of a shark there.
Yeah,
I hate to say it. Shark of the day there, look at that, Jaws. Holy cow.
Alright, you ready to cut?
Yep. Wow, did you see that? They don't fight, do they?
Oh, man.
No.
Not at all. This is a young man's sport.
Spear fishing's a lot easier, huh?
That's right. Give me a spear.
Look at all the boats.
Yeah, you don't have to spear them.
It's 10:15. There was 31 boats when we got out here. I think there's a few more now. I have to count them.
Big sea turtle. Big sea turtle.
Hey, dude. Dude.
AP on the boat. Woo!
And then I'm gaffing fishing video.
The turtle next to the boat, right there, been Mark's around the boat.
Mark's hooked up. Dylan's
hooked up. Mark is hooked up, fighting a fish and taking pictures at the same time.
That's the primo himself.
And Dylan's hooked up over here. Oh, what we got? AP! Hey, Gav, right behind you.
You got it?
Yep.
He's hooked pretty well.
Got him.
Wow.
Nice.
Nice job, Marcus.
Hold it up. AP on the boat. Woo! Woo!
And then I'm gaffing fishing videoing.
That was a good gaff, too.
Mark, he's got probably a shark on. Shooting his camera.
I got my kidney belt on.
Very nice.
Mark, still fighting this thing. What you got, buddy?
Look at him.
Oh, wow. Right. Woohoo!
Little
man.
Hook in the pectoral fin.
Oh, man. Lord, not even in the mouth. You ready? You could probably get him with the gaff.
289 Charlie.